Hello friends, hi, my name is Mohammed. I am having spinal cord injury C2, C3 for last 16 years. I would like to address here about the role of assistive technology in rehab process. First of all, the rehab process for quadriplegia and paraplegia are both different, and there are many, many assistive technologies which can really help during the rehab process. It helps especially for quadriplegias to make their life independent. Like even the small assistive technologies like grip handlers, as Dr. Ketna ma'am says, just now mentioned about the reacher, the wheelchair gloves, special wheelchair gloves, which helps us to prevent sores in our hands while pushing wheelchairs, and many other things. But from high-end assistive technologies like treadmills with harness, and other hydrotherapy equipments, these all are lacking over here. If they were available here, rehab process for quadriplegia especially can become much, much better. The two issues which we are facing here is, number one, if they are available, if few of the products, if they are available here, they are available at very high cost, which is very, very unaffordable for us. Even to go for a normal rehab process, one has to pay a high cost. And say if one needs to have access to these kind of special equipments, it is double costly for them. Another issue is if somehow funding is arranged and if somehow those equipments are brought over here, then we don't have professionals who teach us how to use them efficiently. Because even the professionals, the rehab experts and the therapists over here, they don't know, they don't have the proper knowledge of how to make them use. So this was the issue which I wanted to share with you. And another thing which I just wish for is, you know, whenever I wish for an environment that whenever you see a person, any person on wheelchair, people don't come and ask them, hey, why are you on a wheelchair? What accident did you have? Rather, they just ask, you know, hey, buddy, these are the nice set of wheels. What do